begun. It's 14 kilometers to Egypt Lake. The forecast was for sun, it's snowing.